Hey guys, welcome back to Roshnara's World. So guys, today we will be discussing about the off-campus recruitment drive for Capgemini, and this is for 2019 and 2020 graduates. The vacancy is for. So this, the name of the vacancy is Capgemini Exceller. So let's discuss in details about how to register and the eligibility criteria. So this is the eligibility criteria. Basically, like I said, 2019 and 2020 batch passouts can apply, wherein MCA, BTech, BE for all branches. So there is no specific branches who will be eligible. All branches are eligible, and for ME and MTech students must be only from IT, information science or computer science, fine. And the percentage criteria is 50% and above in diploma and graduation as well, and for all semester. And MCA, it is for 6 semester, okay. And there is a 1 year gap maximum is allowed, fine. Not more than, maximum 1 year is allowed. And the for 10th 11th and post graduation, or 10th 12th and post graduation degree, they'll be calculating the percentage criteria. And candidate should not have any gap within the academic milestones, and candidate appeared for 12th twice will be considered, and they have to provide both the mark sheets if anyone has appeared for 12th twice, then they should give both mark sheets. And candidates should not have any gaps between diploma and degree, okay. And 4 years BTech or BE is applicable. So this is what eligibility criteria you can go through in details. The shift timings would be rotational, flexible, to relocate as well. And shortlisted candidates will only get for the assessment test links, and selection criteria would be virtual. Last date is, guys, 9th of January. So let's discuss about the pattern basically. So first stage will be your assessment, which is pseudo technical. Then you will have multiple choice questions, which is English communication test, which will be multiple MCQs. And then you have game based aptitude test. Here I have created various interview questions also, and complete interview experiences video, you can go through it. And yes, behavioral is the fourth. This is non-elimination basically, and last is your technical or HR round, okay. So these are the various rounds. And yes, to apply you can click register now. And yes, this is the entire application form. The platform will be Superset Ads, as you must be knowing that do it through Superset. You have to click apply now, and then you have to fill in the entire application, your email ID, your application. You have to fill the, all the steps basically. So this was how to apply, and in case you have any doubt or query, let me know in the comment section. And yes, do not forget to subscribe and share with your friends, guys. Have a great day, be safe, take care.